Alright, my cat is now climbing the blinds. That is a big crow. What the fuck? I am not getting this. If any of you viewers may be watching and know what I am supposed to do here, feel free to let me know in the chat. So I'm getting rather frustrated. Left is right and up is down. That doesn't really help. Left is up. Nope.
Look at you running in circles.
I am not getting it. Middle. And that makes a move over there to the left. What the fuck? Okay, so middle. What the fuck? No, I didn't get it. Just randomly pressed doors. Got him, guys. Now we're going through the looking glass.
You must be wondering why I brought you down here. Well, see, I've got the most wonderful device. One that compels obedience.
More of these.
With weaker minds, it works quite easily. Stick my creation on their heads and just like that. Your mind was shattered, and when I put the pieces back together,
go, bats, go. In this side-scrolling adventure game. Shall we?
Did you know time moves in seven different directions here, but you stuck to just one? Forward, always forward? How boring. So why don't we try moving back?
Well, that was dumb.
Oh,
we go. And up. What have we here? Alrighty. Well, I think I'm getting close. Shall we go up here? The fuck just happened? Ah, we go. And then this way. We hop up there, and then we hop up here. And we climb this ladder here. Uh-oh.
He can, he will be just as to me. He can, he will be just as to me. He can, he will be just as to me. Really, now you're becoming my pet peeve.
Got him.
Don't worry, you're safe now.
I kind of want my own Alice.
The police are on their way. Everything's going to be all right.
No, it's not.
I leveled up. What do we want? More close combat? I don't know where I'm going now. Where are we going now?
Well, apparently all that I did was just to make it into that room next door. I do feel like we traveled a bit further than that. But Batman must have just been hopping up and down on the cabinets and whatnot.